giving you a special look at Disney Animation Studios' newest movie,
Ralph Breaks the Internet.
That's me, Wreck-It Ralph. Last time we spoke, I was only the bad guy. But now, people don't see me that way. I'm gonna wreck it! I have new friends like Fix-It Felix, and his now wife, Sergeant Calhoun. Ooh la la! My bestest friend is that rat little crumb snatcher, Penelope Von Schweetz. She's now the best racer in Sugar Rush. Everything was going great for my friends and me. Until I saw Mr. Lickwack was putting something new into Game Central Station. Me and all the other video game characters were like, what is this? What's going on? It's Wi-Fi. So Penelope and I decided to jump on in, see what all the buzz was about. And then we got transported and into a little pod. It was really uncomfortable, but the ride was a blast. Penelope was having fun, and I was scared, I'll tell you that. But by the time we entered into that outlet socket, it was an amazing sight to see. With different websites like Amazon and like a Twitter. Different websites, you know, and Snapchat, Facebook, and Google, and everything you could possibly imagine. Come explore the internet with me this Thanksgiving, only in my new movie, Ralph Breaks the Internet. Wait a minute, shouldn't it be Ralph Wrecks the Internet?
Yes, since he is Wreck-It Ralph.
Yeah, but break the internet, it's like a thing.
You can see and hear these video game worlds in Disney's new